How to turn off safe mode on iPhone. Hello guys, this is Atticus and welcome back to App Hacks. In today's video, I'll teach you guys how you can turn off safe mode on your iPhone. Now before we start, if you are new to our channel, head down below and hit the subscribe button so you don't miss out on our future videos. So now let's begin. So turning off safe mode on iPhone is really simple. So simply head over to your settings app first. After you're on your settings app, scroll down. And scroll down till you find the screen time option. Tap on screen time. And after you are on the screen time section, simply scroll down. And you should find the content and privacy restrictions. Tap on it. And if this is turned on, simply turn this off. And that is basically turning off the safe mode on your iPhone. Now there is no exactly a safe mode in your iPhone, but there is this content and privacy restrictions. From here, you will be able to restrict and, you know, make your iPhone more private. You can block something, you can block access to something. So simply turn this off and you're good to go. And that is how you do it, guys. That is how you turn off safe mode on iPhone. Thanks for watching. Stay tuned for more and bye bye. Take care.